Hey everybody, I'm Draco, and today guys I'm gonna show you all the new Moon Breath moves plus tips on how to defeat Kokushibo. But before I show you guys all the moves of the new Moon Breathing, don't forget to please hit that subscribe button and help reach 250 subscribers by the end of the year. And yeah, peace. So first up, I'm gonna show you guys the location of the new Moon Breathing boss or Kokushibo. Alright, so we're in the boss, Kokushibo's lair, and I'm gonna show you guys the moves of the Moon Breathing while fighting Kokushibo to, you know, better understand the fighting abilities of it. I hope you don't mind, so yeah. I do advise though that the Demon Region is really good for bosses. You can like tank the bosses. I mean, I am max level, so it might really be easy for me, but like I really do recommend to do the Demon Region from the Demon passives. I mean, it doesn't really act as passive. It only activates when you press a certain move. So yeah.
結局コーナーの目に見えてただろうが
Demon Region is really good as well when Kokushibo used the Rage mode, and I think it takes a portion of your health, so it really does help. Also, according to their Discord server post, only Tokito and Tsugikini can use Moon Breathing. Tokito would have 50% while Tsugikini would have 85%. So, like, Tsugikini is built different. Alright, so time to do what all of you came for. Time, this is the new code for Slayer's Unleashed.
We'll be right back.
So that is it for today's video, guys. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to please subscribe and like the video and share it to your friends if they're having a hard time with the Kokushibo Boss 2. And I see you later. Peace.